quickly. Last up will be the bank. About set. In there. The bank breaks well toward the outside. Pro Prospect is there. Right on course down toward the inside. Those three across the track and he'll be going. Next to line, that's back away with one red cat down toward the inside battled, and the trailer is Faithful Servant as they speed toward the half-mile marker. We still have a three-prong attack across the track. Right on course, Pro Prospect and Vabank are head-to-head-to-head. It's about four lengths further back to one red cat on the inside and back away up on the outside as they make their way into the turn. Now Vabank on the outside, right on course on the inside, square off. Pro Prospect's drop back a bit in third. Three and a half lengths to back away, trying to muster a rally in fourth, and one red cat followed by, up on the outside, Faithful Servant, and battle continues the trail as they turn for home. Vabank and right on course, and Vabank is put away right on course. It appears as they turn for home. Vabank by two and a half, three lengths now, right on course, racing second. Late while on the outside, coming from back away, and between horses, it is Faithful Servant, but it's all Vabank. Down the lane for Trevor McCarthy, Vabank by five and a half lengths, tight for second, right on course, and Faithful Servant heads apart in second and third, back away got fourth. Judges up, post at seven, Vabank first. They'll call for a photograph of the remaining positions. Time for the five and a half, 1 minute four flat. Judges posted three right on course, hanging on the second, five, Faithful Servant third with four, back away fourth, we're not yet official.